This video will cover two tips on how to improve cooling and even prevent it on your Alienware system. First, let's start by running the SupportAssist CPU stress test. Click on the Windows Start button to search for and open SupportAssist. Go to the Support tab and under Test My Hardware, click on Get Started. Expand the section, I want to troubleshoot my PC, and select I want to check a specific piece of hardware. To update the list of hardware components available on your computer, click on Refresh Hardware List. Under the CPU Devices section, select CPU. Choose CPU Stress and click on Run Test. If you receive an error code, contact us on social media so we can assist you. If the test passes, click Done and continue with the next step. Use Overdrive mode in Alienware Command Center. Click on the Windows Start button to search for and open Alienware Command Center. Once in Command Center, go to the Performance tab. Click on the arrow to browse the different profiles and click OK. Select the Overdrive tab. If you have any questions about how to improve Alienware system cooling, contact us via social media or our support website so we can assist you. And make sure you subscribe to our channel for more helpful Alienware tips.